Also, a missing persons case from Newport News is now a homicide. Police tell 10 on Your Side they found the remains of 22-year-old Tyreek Vincent in Hampton. Vincent was last seen September 20th on 32nd Street and Chestnut Avenue in Newport News. If you know anything about his disappearance or death, you should call police.